Good evening and welcome to Weekly Touhou Roulette for July 26th. I hope everybody is having a good weekend so far. Hopefully we can make it a little better or at least a little more entertaining. So as you probably know, we're doing things a little different this week. Buck's taking the week off, and instead we're going to have Prince Io, my brother, the future super player or supper player, filling in for him. So things are going to be a little different. It's brother roulette this week. So, in other words, let the rivalries begin, right?
Yay!
Oh, nice. Starting with Fairy Wars right off the bat. I wonder if I can actually get the Fat Cerno counter working this time. Because I felt sad that it didn't work. Brolet. Hey, what do you know? We've got the Fat Cerno counter right. Excellent. Now we're starting off right. Alright, let's get this thing rolling. Yeah, we do tend to have Fairy Wars every week, but there's nothing wrong with that, right? Nazarene pants aren't lewd by definition. Also, if there's anybody new other than, have you not seen all, Fairy Wars yet, Altec? Why doesn't, because I'm playing normal and therefore can't concentrate, why doesn't somebody give Balzac a rundown of Fairy Wars? Oh yeah, okay, well then, either Buck or Io or anybody who wants to explain how roulette works. Fairy Wars is without a doubt one of the hardest freaking games. That was stupid, damn it. Yeah, well, thanks for the Twitch delay. No, Skylar, it's never the urn with us. You should know this by now. You're watching roulette, it's never the urn. Oh, Also, just for fun, I run, you can see me running these counters. I have a fat Reimu counter which keeps track of my deaths, death bombs not counting. And for this game, I made a Cerno version of it, so it's the fat Cerno counter. Damn it. Yeah, you can see I've already forgotten that I have bombs, so I've already had two seemingly needless deaths. Now we have the, oh, also, by the way, I have never once used this on normal yet. I've come somewhat close, but it's damn hard game. Oh my god. Damn you, Star! Too hard! Oh my god, peekaboo, stop it, stop it! Cat's rubbing up against my leg. Stop it! Stop! Tikadu just wants me to give her attention and not actually accomplish anything. I'm not gonna do it. Not with only 2-3 lives left. The gauntlet coming up this level is. I have to play this perfectly to get anywhere in it. Thank you. Ah, damn it. Oh, is he having trouble setting the stream game for some reason? Yeah, most of the, most things below, most things 9 and below require, window capture, I think. Yeah, what Buck said, my experience there is pretty much the same. Alright, let's see how far I actually do it. Are you getting stuff working, Io? Because I'm gonna be done pretty quickly. Stay in one place, Star. Damn it. Well, that's that. That's usually farther than I get without having to continue. Twitch is having problems for you. I blame League of Legends. Yeah, I know. What are you gonna do, right? I was actually doing pretty nicely. Okay. We'll go on hiatus real quick. I'll stop the stream. Hopefully, I can help Io with his technical stuff, and we'll pick up with round two soon. Be right back.